news now. Las Cruces police have arrested the man they believe killed a local businessman. Officials say they took in Lani Gallegos around 3 this morning. The 38-year-old is facing several charges, including first-degree felony murder. We told you investigators were looking for the suspect who shot and killed 79-year-old Oscar Amezquita. This happened last Saturday at his business, Landis Boot and Shoe Service. Police have not yet said how they were able to identify Gallegos as the suspect.